is a PI graphene heating film production line in PMA Group. Look at this black film. It's an ultra-thin graphene conductive film, independently developed by PMA Group. First, cut the rolled graphene conductive film to a certain size, and then perform hot pressing. Hot pressing is divided into two steps. The first step is to hot press the graphene conductive film and the electrode sheet together. Second step, hot press them together with the TPU hot melt adhesive film.